sky.
Thank you.
Crazy. Amazing. So how is it for you? Yes, very unusual though for summer to have these beautiful webs, eh? Yeah, it's useful. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah,
it's great. It's crazy.
And then when the tide goes out a little bit, it'll be a bit
swim. Yeah, definitely, but I think there's so much energy, yeah, and it's good for surfing, you said, yeah, as well, yeah.
I wish I had
more. Oh, so you feel refreshed?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh. Early on today I saw like someone was swimming in it, and lifeguards came, like five different quad bikes came, and like they gave him so much blocking. And I was sort of like, wow, why? No. But I think someone reported it was quite far, you know. By the way, so, you do it again?
Yeah.
When are you going to do it? You good swimmers, yeah?
I'm okay.
I swim a lot, yeah.
Yeah, so you're good, but I'm sure, yeah, I'll have to do that as well. Hey, good. Anyway, thank you much. Very good, yeah, I'll send you this, yeah. Oh, thank you. Hey, amazing. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Hey, what's your name again? Just start. Come. Sophie. Beautiful. Thank you. And you're from Brighton, eh?
Yeah.
So you get used to the sea, eh?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
I think so.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Lifeguards leaving these guys is good, but it throws you back anyway, so you would have drowned because the sea throws you back up on the shore, so yeah, it's quite safe, yeah, because the tide is quite high low, so you still can put your feet on the ground, yeah, by so much energy, yeah. I saw a few lifeguards. Give a bullock into a person who was swimming and leaving these guys to like five different people or lifeguards from bikes.